Well, the Illinois Department of Public Health is investigating these cases. We know that these two individuals are patients here, but we don't know yet where exactly they contracted the bacteria. Now, the Chicago Department of Public Health is also assisting in this investigation and was on site this week to test the facility's water. They have not released those results yet. Hospital officials say they conduct regular extensive testing of the water system, and those tests have been negative for the Legionella bacteria. The patients in question report they received care at other facilities recently. Investigators have not said which ones, so it's not clear yet where exactly, again, they contracted the disease. Legionella bacteria occur naturally in the environment and can become airborne through air conditioning units, showers, hot tubs, and fountains, and cause dangerous and sometimes deadly pneumonia when inhaled. The Legionnaires' disease is not contagious. The University of Chicago Hospital says it's conducting surveillance, checking other patients here, and sent this statement today saying the University of Chicago Medical Center has a comprehensive water management program that follows the highest federal standards. Testing of hospital water has shown no evidence of Legionella growth. We are confident all of our patients are safe. Now, exactly 1 week ago, two patients at Mercy Hospital in Bronzeville also tested positive for Legionella bacteria. Health officials say that they were possibly exposed through the water system there. Live in Hyde Park, Dana Rebick, WGN News.